Hey, I'm the OxKing, and I just painted a mural for the Heart Research Institute. These guys just contacted me to work on the space outside the building and sort of gave me free rein to do something that reflects what the Heart Research Institute's about. I started looking into sort of scientific research and medical research and how I represent that sort of wealth of knowledge in a visual image. So for this piece, I've used the heart, the concept of acquired knowledge over years leading to modern medicine and modern understanding and how that goes even further. The heart is sort of represented realistically, but also in a sort of diagram kind of fashion to sort of represent what we've known about something so mysterious, really, that's in us all. And the thread weaving around the character represents sort of a lifeline, how that can be represented physically on medical equipment, as well as sort of the concept of blood flowing through the heart and around the body. So yeah, that's kind of what it represents, and it's been really fulfilling working with such a